In honor of National Nutrition Month this March, let's remind Americans that eating more fruits and vegetables is the single most important thing we can do for not just healthier, but happier lives. Wendy Reinhart-Capsack, President and CEO of Produce for Better Health Foundation, is here to help. Hi, Wendy.
90% of Americans are not meeting the daily recommendation of making their plates half fruits and veggies. Recent research from the Produce for Better Health Foundation indicates that we're eating veggies only once per day and fruit even less. How can we reverse this trend? I want to invite all Americans to have a plant. Fruits and veggies are the plants that no one is eating enough of, and all forms of fruits and veggies count toward our recommendations. This includes fresh, frozen, canned, dried, and 100% juice. So let's make it a habit to start by eating fruits and veggies first before the main meal. And a great example would be a beautiful produce pack charcuterie board. Let's pair our favorite foods with more fruits and veggies at breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And finally, let's repeat these healthy, easy behaviors on a regular basis. Repetition leads to lifelong healthy habits. For more information, visit fruitsandveggies.org.
Thanks, Wendy.